Yes. Another food-related show. It's almost time. Let's get some lunch. You're saying that you didn't have time to check your phone, but you did have time to eat. Then let's go find some inspiration. This will be confiscated until your tummy is full. Good memory. This is the third time you've been late this month. Why didn't you leave earlier if you knew how bad the traffic was at this time of day? What do you want? Didn't someone say, heartless capitalists don't even allow people to enjoy a meal? And while I'm at it, I might as well examine your work. Thank you. not only redundant, but it's also pointless. Let's have dinner first. I don't want to be mentioned on your moments again. I can tell. For someone who lives on 3 takeout meals a day, you haven't held back. Is it urgent? How are you going to get there? I'll take you. I was expecting to listen to your lengthy report all afternoon, but now it looks like we've already made some progress. Didn't you say it's urgent? Hurry up then. It's too slippery to drive safely right now. Let's get out and take a break somewhere until the rain is over. Watch your step. So this is the meal you swore to impress me with? What about you? So. Then you finish it. Unlike you, I don't only care about eating all day long. What are you staring at? Check the weather forecast. This rain won't last too long. You eat like a tiny starving animal. You're the first person who would judge someone's character by their food. It's not a bad thing to create some memories with you. Looking at this time. It was okay. It wasn't too bad. Because someone's stomach was complaining. What would you have done without my help? Were you going to stay out of town until tomorrow and then apologize for being late to work? Since you have so much time to speculate, go through the issues with the proposal now and submit a new one by tomorrow. Why do you only remember such trivial things? I seem to remember someone didn't want to leave last time. Copycat. Sounds good. It's just a different sauce. Wanna try it? You're just looking for an excuse to indulge yourself. Dummy. What a messy eater. What did you say? I do. Someone being unable to resist the street market every time she walked past, and someone regretting eating too much. Dummy. Memories themselves are beautiful. Since you like it so much, let's create more memories.